Hello and welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you haven't been here before. Today I am going to be showing you my Coastline cottage. And this home is on a 20 by 20 lot, and I placed it on my very favorite lot in Brindleton Bay, which is the lot that's right by the sea. And if you don't know already or follow me yet on Twitch, I am remaking Brindleton Bay, so I haven't hit this lot yet and I can't wait because I have built so many cottages on this lot that I think I know it like the back of my hand. And so I'm just really excited to finally be able to build on this lot. So this is yet again another cottage. But this home is really kind of unique because I built a second story to the left of it, and it has this really cute staircase kind of leading up to it. And I built a craft room up in the top, and you could make it an office, you can make it like another bedroom, even like a little granny suite, if you will. I mean, it's a pretty good size. I just had the idea of making something cute, like a little craft space, maybe like a little she shed area. So that was kind of what I had in mind, but there's a lot of options with this house, and I thought it would be really fun to have something different kind of off to the corner because I haven't ever done that before. So this house is definitely big enough for two Sims. The bedroom is actually a really good size. I was really happy that I was able to fit in a really good size bedroom in here because usually the bedrooms that I build in these cottages tend to be a little bit on the smaller side. So this is a very good size bedroom and bathroom. The bathroom is a really nice size. It actually has a really pretty drop-down platform shower. And so this turned out actually pretty spacious. I didn't think that it would, and it did. So I was really, really happy about that. So I hope that you love this home. I really, really like how it turned out, and I hope that you do as well. So as always, the direct link for this home will be in the description box below, and you can download this and all of my other homes under my EA ID, which is Plumbelina. And I hope that you enjoy this video and this build, and you can find me on Instagram and Twitter under @Plumbelina. And you can also come and hang out with me at 8 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, where I live stream on Twitch. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are around this big, beautiful world. And I hope to see you in my next video. Bye!